punch that one.
Thanks.
What's our theme this year? You know any idea?
What is that? Look how nice.
Wow.
You can decorate your Barbies, huh?
Mommy, what?
Oh, let me see. Fine, let me see your presents.
All right, go get some more.
Over there?
Yeah.
Hmm? Who left that one? You guys have my car?
What do you got there? Looks like a toolbox. It's like a doctor set for you to play doctor with band-aids and a needle, a thermometer, and the band-aid box.
And a stethoscope.
What do you think?
This
one. Yeah? Wow.
This one. This is the little one.
That's a little one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Clothes for Skippy.
Christmas?
Yeah, that might get off. And you got it for Christmas, right?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Is that your baby?
Mm.
Let me see.
Here, let me see your doll.
What does she look like? Let me see. Hold it up like this. Smile. Let me see her. What's her name? Oska.
Whoa.
She looks like you, Liz.
Mm-hmm. All right. You gonna get some more?
Yeah.
I'm sure she didn't go for the big one. I think that would be the first one I opened.
I love it. I think Santa picked beautiful paper.
Obviously, it's the screen years of the dolls.
What's that? Oh, what's that? What's the food?
Peppa Pig, Funny Pop.
presents.
No.
She ain't sharing.
I like the way you were said this is fun. Come on, press that one again.
Pick it up. Oh, pick it up. Oh, girl. Pick it up. Pick it up. All right, open it up there.
Me neither.
Happy Sam's kid. I made 3 fun batteries.
Battery's not included.
Only people that hang out with her know what that meant. Very scary.
You okay?
Liz, it's a computer!
God bless you. That was very nice.
It's a computer for you. See, like mommy's computer? It's your computer for you.
Yeah.
Now you got, how many more you got open over there?
Over there?
Yeah, what other presents you have left?
Hey, Whoa,
what's that?
A bobby car.
Oh, paper off. Come on.
What's the matter? You didn't like that?
Tear that paper off that thing. Go ahead,
rip it off. All right. Take
it home. Something goofy because she's laughing. There you are.
What did he get? You know what that is?
What?
I don't know. What is it?
What's this supposed to be?
The other picture of me was terrible.
Who?
The ones of me, Marie, and the baby.
Oh. Don't tell me, shut up. Are you recording still?
You know, Lump usually lays down the ghost.
This is for me. Melissa.
And so I bought it, and then she said, okay, now give it to me. And I never saw it again. I mean, I knew where it was,
this
but I wasn't allowed to use it.
This is for Margaret, that's Kenny, and Melissa. So that's all
and
four
Fanny
three.
And Fanny got
Daddy
some items with an IOU because she wasn't able to go.
That's the only time they have now.
But no, I don't have any computer stuff because
yeah.
I don't have...
Now,
I
what you
yet.
Got here is...
I don't want to buy anything yet.
This is for Melissa. Okay, this is for Melissa. And then these three... These are for Mom and Dad and Melissa.
No, what happened?
Okay.
We have that. We have a laptop.
That's yours. Let me see you open it.
240 meg, and I can't load
this
it up
is
because it gets kind of crowded. So I don't put much on. And well, this is the software I really want. Right?
These are your guys. Good.
There's only one or two games I like to play, so I have that already loaded. The game is still loaded on yours. If you think I wanted to play it when I was done.
Yeah, I don't know how that thing works. I don't know how that works out there, but I can't figure out the other thing.
What
about
you?
There's a Battlefield.
I mean, the
2000
Empire?
Yeah.
I'll show you.
Let's see what Mom Melissa's got.
If you like war and strategy.
Yeah. Margaret, these three are your
I don't even know. Apparently you can get into these windows. I know how to do that.
Oh, I can show you that. I can show you that in a few minutes, and I can show you how to play the game in a few minutes.
I know you switch the computer on, you push W-I-N, enter, you get into windows, and I click onto solitaire and play that.
Oh, okay. Well, this game I have is called Empire. It's a war game. If you like chess and things like that, this is kind of...
Let's see what's in it.
But the computer is small enough to play against
it.
You can set it up so it's very a very strong opponent. I usually set it up so it's a mediocre opponent because I hate to lose. So, but you can set it up, you know. But the game kind of tedious after a while. But thank goodness you can save it at any point and pick it up again. As a matter of fact, I have a copy at work, and I usually when I log in the morning, I usually log in and bring that game up. Play about 15 minutes, and then I just put it into an iPhone and leave it down there for a while. And now I've been busy doing something else for an hour or so, and then I got 10 or 15 minutes to kill. Putting the iPhone back up and making it 2 weeks. You know, that kind of stuff. So my games take weeks on end. Toward the end, it can get kind of tedious. SimCity. It simulates building a city. You're actually like a mayor or something.
Yeah, that's yours.
And you build industrial areas and commercial areas and housing areas and railroads and roads.
It's a towel.
Yeah,
it's a
harness.
And
Zippo.
Are you big?
Well,
on my days off, I live here.
And you can try
it. Like that?
I found that okay. But frustrated. But in other words, I thought I was doing so well that all of a sudden, like, the city wasn't growing anymore, and catastrophes were developing, But it's an excellent game in that there's a lot of copies out, so a lot of people like the game, and it's not a great game. I don't have anything like Doom or any scientific stuff.
Did you have that one?
They told me, which I can understand. I've only been...
Most of the people that got it were dealing with that's yours too. So I was going to pay for it now that it's been 15-16 years for people to come. Yes. And they want supervisor experience so when they go over there. So usually not many people apply, but 34 people apply. So they only take 10. Usually they take 15 people apply for it.
So then you probably still have a pretty decent chance next time around.
Right. He said to me,
he's
dead.
Ouch,
out of
the living room. He's 23
years old.
Look, this wolf
he said, it's not like you're like 50 and you need a promotion. You still have a job. Yeah. He called me on a good day to go off on Thursday and Friday.
Mom,
they're going to pull those days once I get promoted. So you start to prime days.
I don't
know that's a weekend.
I mean,
it's Friday night,
this
weekend.
I'm going
to get promoted.
Wednesday,
Thursday. I never if I needed to go to another job, there's a lot of questions people are going to answer.
Oh, yeah.
So I won't be, like, trapped, like.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Like, they asked me too, like, if I was put in a position on, at work, what would I do? I'm like, well, what kind of position? And they said, if you had to make a decision, I said, well, I'll never have to make a final decision in this place.
Oh, you got the baby in the high chair?
Chain of ladder.
Can I see what
and they like that answer a lot. Because no one really, like,
I think
said
so.
That, like, they tried to do a whole option that I could do. I said, I'd never have to make a final decision.
But that was a bigger hit than the car was.
Huh?
Well, because it's more of a luxury among
me. And they were really scared when I said that. They were like, shocked. Like, where'd she come with that? That was just true.
You can't make any
decisions.
Where's the toilet seat? There should be a toilet seat.
Yeah, it is. It's on the floor in the bath in the kitchen.
Oh.
How would you treat her? How would you floor a friend in the same way? Hope that this person was actually my friend. They would never put my job or his job or her job
in
jeopardy.
Some
of the questions that the hardest decision you need to make, and I've been like, "What are you talking about?" I have a letter that said, "Well, in one book says my heart, the one star said my hardest decision to make is what I wear today."
Where's the kitchen?
I get up and I get dressed. Someone again?
We gotta put the doors on the kitchen.
I can see my socks.
Margaret.
Why?
You need a kitchen.
You need a kitchen?
There's one right down there. See the table?
I knew she was doing like that.
Oh.
Oh, liner. Very nice.
See?
I just washed mine, too.
Yeah, but I know you needed a new one. Hint, 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 hint. He knows what you got. Hint, hint. Hint, hint.
Who rugs and stuff in the bathroom?
No. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I told
you. This is from the left side.
not going to want to use it now,
are
you?
You're going to rub your face with it.
No.
Look at that. That's great. You see? That is great. I love it.
You put that in the frame. I know you will.
Lance will have a heart attack. Butterfly ball.
You can have two on you. There's one you use and one you just look at.
I know. What did
you
say?
Oh,
another gift,
Lissy.
Yeah, everybody, another
gift.
This is a great idea. They have
look,
I'll put
you
all the certificates
in here. All
your girlfriends at work are going to be jealous. They're
I know.
Open
your
okay. Other gift.
I'll do.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Thank you. Really. Barnes & Noble. Hey, hey, another book coming up. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Another book coming up.
Can I cash this now?
Oh. Sure! That's right, with all this cash.
We're jumping you on the way out.
We going down to Atlantic City tonight?
Let me tell you, don't go there tonight.
It's yours now, I don't care what you're doing.
My watch!
I didn't ask for a receipt.
I'm an
honest
guy. We got it on film, see, that's why that camera was set there.
That's what? Nice, Barnes & Noble.
You too? Oh, that's me, yeah. Oh, yeah, I always buy them.
I got my watch.
Unfortunately, I don't read them all, but I
oh, all right. I see, you guys are dying for it. I've been waiting for it.
Well, these are nice.
It's yours.
My watch.
Very nice. Yeah, that's my match.
It's an easy open back. Oh, somebody wants to come in.
Lucy, you don't want to open your other gift? No? Why not? Because Mommy ruined it for you, that's why.
Why?
She won't open that gift now. The one that makes the noise.
Well, I guess Santa will have to. Santa probably wants it back then. We'll have to take it with us when we leave.
And it has your favorite song, Liz.
Let's open it. Here, come here. Bring it to Nanny. Nanny will help you.
Do we have batteries for this thing?
Yeah, there's batteries.
Here, so I won't have to bring one up when I come here now. Oh, wait, that's every year. I get a throwing
Yeah, she can put the pants on.
Yeah. Well, look, you got earrings to match.
Mm-hmm.